17 points, and right in the middle of it, gee, what a shock. The kid from Akron.
I wonder why.
The Cavs 10-2 to close the quarter. Let's go over to Alec Clifton, who's got Jose Calderon, who did a lot of good things.
All right, thanks, Fred. Jose, you guys close out that quarter on a higher note, but take me inside the huddles, the communication I'm hearing. How do you guys create the separation in the second?
Well, it's about, like you said, communication, being the same page. I think we left them at the beginning to get a little bit too much, too comfortable out there. We tied things up. It was better. We talked. We closed gaps, and we were able to run and get easy baskets.
Jose, I appreciate your time.
Thank you.
Right there, your starting point guard, staying balanced offensively as well. 5 points, 3 assists, 2 rebounds. Cav lead it by 6 here at the break. We'll be back right after this.